Hi, hello, welcome. Here is Lola Nancy for you today. Sorry, it's my first YouTube upload where I'm talking to the camera, so a little nervous. But here is my first showing of my tiny collection of recycled slash secondhand and vintage fur. Okay, it might sound a little weird for some people when we talk about fur and stuff like that, but it's actually better to recycle them or to buy them secondhand than letting them go to the garbage or just, yeah. So definitely, if you want quality materials but you are like, don't kill the animals, first get informed. The fur market is not what it seems, but especially if you buy them secondhand, vintage, or recycled, well, it's not bad for the environment, it's not bad for the animal, because, you know, the animal are dead, and it's kind of a way of honor them to wear them still and give them a second life. So here is my collection. Enjoy, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!
Myself at all, I thought I would be happy by now, but the more I try to push it, I realize gotta let go of control, gotta let it happen, gotta let it happen, gotta let it happen. It's just a spark.